past, present, and future is only an illusion. According to the theory of relativity, there's no essential distinction between mass and energy. I made one great mistake in my life. Had I known that the Germans would not succeed in producing an atomic bomb, I would not have taken part in opening that Pandora's box.
Was the bomb a price worth paying for peace?